Hey, what's up YouTube, your boy Chris. In this video, I will install my new Cardo PackTalk Edge. I'm gonna install it inside of my Shoei helmet. I currently have the Cardo PackTalk Black inside of the Shoei helmet. I'm gonna be taking out this headset and I can always install it inside of a second helmet. But in this video, I'm gonna be upgrading to the PackTalk Edge. And also, I'm gonna show you how to pair it to your cell phone. So stay tuned to this video, and I'm gonna show you how to get it installed inside of the Shoei helmet. So let's get started. So the first thing I wanna show you is the Cardo PackTalk Black. Remember, the black is the same as the bold. It just snaps right in. I can interchange either headset because the black and the bold is the same. Only difference is the color. I talked about that in a previous live video. If you guys want to check out that video of me unboxing the PackTalk Edge and letting you guys know what I think about these headsets, check out that video link at the top of the corner. I'm gonna get it opened up. Set that to the side. Now, I've already charged the unit, so it's ready to be paired up. And basically, I found that this Cardo PackTalk Edge is on the same platform as the Cardo PackTalk Black. The speakers look the same. The microphone looked the same. I'm not sure if they actually upgraded the speakers or the microphone. The clamp kit is the magnet clamp kit, and it basically is just gonna snap on like a magnet, snaps on like so. And once it snaps on, you can't remove it. To get it off, you're gonna have to kind of press that lip and slide the PackTalk out. So once you snap it in, you're gonna have to kind of take your thumb, push on that little lip, and I'm actually sliding the PackTalk Edge to the left. Just slide it out, and it comes right out. So basically, the Edge is the upgrade to the Black. The only thing that I can tell different on the outside at this point is the part that goes on the helmet. And there's a couple ways that you can put this thing on. You can put it on with a magnet. You can put it on with a clamp, or you can put it on with, the double-sided tape. And basically how this works is, if I was gonna use this double-sided tape, it actually got a little tab. That tab slips in. It slips in like so. I'm not going to push it up because it got this paper in the way. I can remove the paper and show you what I'm talking about. You're going to remove the paper if you wanted to use the double-sided tape. And I know some of you may say, well, I don't trust the stick-on. I've actually used Cardo stick-on and they work really well. So it's just gonna slide in like this. That little tab is gonna slide in the slot. Just gonna slide in, and you're gonna push it down, lock it in place. And this double side tape is gonna mount to the side of the helmet. So you can use the sticky mount, which I'm not gonna use, or you can use the clamp. I like the clamp a little bit better. And the clamp goes on the same way. That little skinny slot is gonna go up in that little slot like that. And it's gonna clamp on to the helmet. You gotta make sure you got it on there right. It's a double slot. is actually two slots. So you got a big slot, and you got a skinny slot. You want to going to take the skinny slot to the right, then a big slot to the left, and it's just going to press down on it. You're going to sandwich it down, and then you can use the clamp. And I'll probably use the clamp. I don't think I'm going to use the sticky pad, but we'll check that out here in a moment. I'm going to remove that for now. Just going to remove that. So inside of the kit, they gave you these 40 millimeter JBL speakers, and they actually look identical to the Cardo PacTalk Black speakers or the Cardo PacTalk Bose speakers. So I'm not sure if I'm going to install these or if I'm going to use the existing speakers that's in the helmet. I just want to show you guys what comes in the PacTalk Edge. They also give you a wired mic for you guys that have a helmet that's not modular. This will be a good microphone to install into a non-modular helmet. Since my helmet is modular, I'm going to use the boom mic. But once again, the boom mic looks identical to the boom mic on the PacTalk Bold. So I may even use the existing microphone and speakers and save the speakers and microphone for a later install. Also, alcohol pads and also Velcro for the speakers that goes inside of the ear pockets, and a little tab that goes for the boom mic if you wanted to use that little tab. So that's pretty much what comes in the box of the Edge. I'm just going to sit all that to the side. Also, they give you these speaker standoffs if you want to raise the speakers out of the pocket of the helmet. So they also give you these Velcro standoffs that come in the kit. So now I can install the Cardo Edge inside of the Shoei helmet. So I always use a donut to keep from scratching the finish. You can pick these up online. I will include a link in the description if you want to get you one of these helmet donuts, good for the motorcycle helmets, preventing scratches and damage to the helmets when you're going to be doing work on the helmet. So first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to turn the helmet upside down and sit it on this donut. First thing I need to do is remove the cheek pad. I'm going to remove that latching mechanism. I'm going to unsnap the cheek pad, just unsnap it. And now I need to get it out of the slot. I'm going to be careful. So if you really look how the cheek pad is made, it's got a slot that goes straight in, and that slot's kind of go over. So on the Shoei helmet, it goes up and over. To take it out, it goes over and down. Now here is the microphone that comes from the PacTalk Bold. Let's take a look at the microphone that came in the kit. The microphone that came in the kit looks the same, in my opinion, to the microphone that's on the Edge. But I'm going to go ahead and just use the new microphone just so I can make sure everything is working properly. I'm going to set this to the side. I'm going to unsnap the helmet liner. Unsnap it, just roll it forward so I can access the inside of the helmet. I'm going to reach in, take out the ear pocket. Now, looking at these speakers, these are the upgraded speakers that I purchased separately for my Cardo Pack Talk Bowl. These are the 45 millimeter speakers. So you can either go with what came in the kit, which is the 40 millimeter speakers, or you can either go with the 45 millimeter speakers. I'm gonna keep the 45 millimeter speakers. And they just snap right in to the ear pocket. So I'm gonna unplug the speakers. Since I'm gonna use those existing speakers, the only thing I'm taking off is the actual helmet clamp. Okay, so I'm gonna remove the helmet clamp. Just gonna wiggle it out. Okay, so if you look at the edge, it looks the same. It looks almost the same. Okay, so I'm gonna sit the Pack Talk Bold clamp kit to the side. Okay, I'm gonna take the plastic clamp. Like I said, you can go with the sticky mount. If you want to go with the sticky mount, you can take the sticky mount. And that actually may not be a bad that may not be a bad spot to actually mount the new edge. Now, some of you will say, well, I don't trust the sticky mount, but I've actually had good results with the sticky mount. I may even go with the sticky mount. If you don't trust the sticky mount, you can go with the clamp. Okay, I'm gonna take the plastic clamp, slide it in on both sides, push it all the way in till it locks into place. Now that it's locked into place, just gonna go along the side of the helmet, being careful not to push those wires. I'm just gonna work it. Gotta try to get this opened up. There we go, just like that. So the headset is gonna clamp like this and reach up over for the drop down visor. Take it off, press down, slide it forward. I'm gonna plug in my speakers. If I want, I can go with the speakers that came in the kit. Should I go with the 45 millimeters or the speakers that came in the kit? We're going to take out the 45 millimeters. I'm going to try the speakers that came in the kit. So you notice one side is long, one side is short. I'm going to put the short side on the side next to the clamp kit. I'm going to put the long side on the ear pocket that's farther away. Snap that back in. Plug in. I'm going to plug in the ear speakers. I'm going to plug in the microphone. You have to just locate the best spot for it. I wish that they made that speaker wire a little bit longer. That way you have better room for this fat part that sticks in the helmet. And I'm just trying to find the best mounting spot for the speaker, male and female. So next I can go back with the chin pad. I'm going to snap in the chin pad. And you want to take your time when you're doing this. There's actually a slot for the microphone. So I'm just going to put it in that slot. goes right in that little slot right there. I just pressed it in that slot. I can add a little bit of Velcro to secure it. So I'm going to take my alcohol pad, just kind of clean it, clean that area. I'm going to take some scissors, just make me a cut. Just going to be big enough for that bottom of the microphone. Just going to peel and stick. That way I'll know exactly where to place it. I got it right in that slot. Now I can put back the cheek pad. I'm going to take that slot, push it straight in. Give myself a little bit of slack. Put those wires right there in that crease. I'm going to go with that back notch first. Goes up, then slide over. Give me a little bit of slack on the wires. Now I can push the front slot in. Just kind of push everything back in there, make it nice and tight. Okay, now I take the latch, stick it through. And it may be a little bit hard to see this. So now I can snap. One. push it down in that channel. So one thing I notice about the Shoei helmet, it don't take much to unsnap these snaps. I can move this microphone over just a little bit. Just one snap. So now that headset is in. And the thing about the Cardo is that when you have a helmet kit, you have to put that microphone right at your mouth. I know a lot of riders will have the microphone off to the side. They'll have it up here. They'll have it down here. You want that mic right in front of your mouth. Now on the center, you don't have to put it as close because the center picks up noise real easily. So you don't want it too close. On the Cardo, you got to put it right on your lips if you want to be heard. So now I can snap on the Cardo Edge. It's ready to go. The Cardo Edge does not have an antenna like the Cardo Black. With the Cardo Black, you got the antenna on the top. With the Cardo Edge, you don't have no antenna. So to take it off, you're gonna just take your thumb, press down on that little tab, slide it forward. Comes right out. Go in. Snaps on, it's not gonna come out. Only way to get it out, you gotta press in on that tab, press in, slide it forward. Cardo Edge comes out. So next I'm gonna show you how to get this thing paired up to the phone. Okay, now I have the Bluetooth speaker hooked up so you can hear the voice prompts. I'm gonna show you how to turn it on. The Cardo PacTalk Edge is on the same platform as the Cardo PacTalk Bold. So you got three buttons. You got the 12 o'clock position, 6 o'clock position, and then you have the 9 o'clock position. The 12 o'clock position on the top is your intercom button. The button on the bottom at the 6 o'clock position is the phone button. And the button at the 9 o'clock position is the media button. So to turn on the unit, you're gonna press the media button and the phone button down at the same time. You're gonna just press it in. Okay. So now to pair the Cardo PackTalk Edge to the phone, I've turned on my Bluetooth settings. So I'm gonna press down the phone button and hold it. Just gonna press it to about 5 seconds. You can see it flashing blue and red. Inside of the headset, you will see where it says PackTalk Edge. I'm gonna click there.
Connected.
And it says it's connected. As you see, it's turning colors. Now it's flashing green. It said phone connected. I'm gonna hit the Cardo app. I'm gonna hit pair. It says PackTalk Edge is connected. I'm gonna go to, and you can actually change the name. I'm gonna go to PackTalk Edge Chris. Next. United States. Next. You're all set. And keep in mind that the Cardo PackTalk Edge is on the same platform as the Cardo PackTalk Bold. So to pair it, one thing I noticed about the Cardo PackTalk Edge is that the Edge has to be the master. You can create a group with a Cardo PackTalk Bold, but it will not pick up the Edge. Therefore, if you're riding with Edge riders and PackTalk Bold riders or PackTalk Black riders, you need to let the Edge be the group creator. Otherwise, you won't be able to connect the headsets together. So keep in mind that if you're riding with Edge riders and regular PackTalk Bold slash Black riders, the Edge has to be the group creator. If you try to create a group with the Bold, it's not going to recognize the Edge. So I'll be showing you that in a later video, but in this video, I'm just gonna show you how to pair it. So for this demonstration, I'm just gonna bring in another PackTalk. So I'm gonna turn this PackTalk on by holding the media button. Okay, now to add this Bold, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna hit add riders, pair more riders. Then I'm gonna take the unit that needs to be paired up. I'm gonna press the media
button. Searching for group.
I'm gonna press the intercom button, correction. I'm gonna press that intercom button.
Searching for group.
Just gonna press it down.
Searching for group.
It actually found it. It shows it in the app.
There. Searching for group.
I'm gonna hit one.
Grouping succeeded. Two, group members connected.
So now I have two PackTalks connected to the Edge. Now, here's one of the things that I've been talking about. It's not a real big problem, but it can be annoying if I wanted to take out a rider. So let's say I want to take out my PackTalk Black. If I press it and hold it, there is no delete.
On.
It puts it in private mode.
Private chat off. Private chat on.
There is no delete option.
Private chat off.
To delete one rider, I have to delete the whole group. So if you got 10 people in a group and you're maxed out because you paired 15 riders and you need to take out one rider because they're not there, you have to create a whole group or delete the entire group. To delete the group, you're going to hit the icon on the top. You're going to hit the group that I want to delete. Actually, you want to press and hold. I accidentally tapped it. I meant to press and hold it. So if I want to delete a group, I'm going to press and hold it. You're going to get a message that says select the group you want to remove. I'm going to remove both groups. I'm gonna hit remove. And now it's gonna take out the groups. That is one of the things about the PackTalk that I don't like. I wish it had an individual delete option to where you can take out just one rider instead of taking out the whole group. I mean, you may only see that one rider once in a lifetime, and he's gonna always be in your headset and he's occupying space. So to take him out, you gotta take out the whole group, as I just done. Now, so if you're fixing to do a ride, you wanna go ahead and hit start grouping. You can name the group what you want. I'm gonna call it test group. I'm gonna hit continue.
Initiated.
With the PackTalk Edge, I mean with the PackTalk Bold. Searching or the black. Group. With the Bold or the black, hold down the top button. Just hold
Searching
it.
Searching for group.
And it's gonna find it. It already found it.
Searching for group.
I'm gonna do this one the same. I'm gonna hold down the top button.
Searching for group.
The intercom button. You're gonna see it turn to a two.
Searching for group.
Now they're both connected. Now I can hit finish.
Searching for group. Grouping succeeded. Two group members connected.
Now you're gonna see both riders inside of that group. So if you're riding and you're talking and maybe you wanna have a private conversation, just tap on the person's name.
Private chat on.
And you can have a private conversation. You wanna go take it off? If you wanna change the name of the main unit, you can hit X up here. You can go to settings and then you can name it. You can give it a name if you wanna change the name. So I'll be going through the app a little bit later. I just wanted to show you guys how to pair a PackTalk Bold / Edge. So now it's time for me to take the helmet out to do a test ride to see how it sounds. I will be making a video letting you guys know what I think about the new PackTalk Edge and how it performs on the road. So I just wanted to show you guys how to install it in the helmet and how to pair it to the phone. And then once you get it paired to the phone, I just wanted to show you how to pair a black or a bold to the Cardo PackTalk Edge. So stay tuned to the video. I will be doing a later review letting you guys know how this thing sounds in the real world application, and also going through some other features of the app and the Cardo PackTalk Edge. If you like this video, be sure to click the like button. If you haven't already, subscribe to the YouTube channel. And if you would like to see more videos like this, be sure to click that thanks button located next to the share icon. This is your boy Chris, and I hope this video helps some of you guys out on how to install a Cardo PackTalk Edge inside of the Shoei Neotech 2 helmet. And I will talk to you guys later. See you.